think you should be. Welcome back, everybody. That is right, I am back from my leap of absence. And today, we are going to be playing a game that no one has ever probably played in their life. And that game is Factorio. That is right, I've been playing this game for a little while now, and I've gotten pretty good. I mean, I'm still not an expert or anything, but, you know, things come and go. So let's get into it. So, this game is it's pretty much like any sandbox game. Other than, there's actually a task in this. You have to launch a rocket. And to launch a rocket, you basically have to upgrade everything and get, like, a million of each resource or something. Probably more than that. So, let's see. This is me right here. And we need to build a base. But you start with absolutely nothing. So, maybe let's get into this. So, let's see, are we gonna mine this? Do we have a pickaxe? They give us nothing. Okay, so we need to make a pickaxe, so this might take a while. One coal. Oh, they actually give us iron plates. Are you serious? Are you serious? Oh my gosh, I probably just blew the mic right there. Wow, okay, well that was a waste. It's actually like, craft a pick out. We can make two of those. Okay, let's just make all of them. We're gonna need them. And start by probably just mining some coal. Oh, that's a lot faster. I like that. Yeah. So I guess we want to try to get some type of mining system. So that's why we're getting this coal. Then we can start mining that iron and smelt it in that oven. And pretty soon we can get things animated, guys. This game's pretty cool. I love it. Love this game. Time lapse of me mining coal. Start now. Six should be enough for now. Let's get this thing animated. Whoo. Q, wait. R rotates. There we go. Okay. For now, I guess we'll place it there. Guess we'll... So, okay, so, time-lapse has ended, sadly. I know, right? I basically set up this little contraption, which is going to mine this, and then I'm gonna make a little grabber thingy, burner inserter, which is gonna basically then put it into the furnace so it can smelt into plates, and that might seem already confusing already. So we have that, it's just going to need fuel, I'm guessing, yeah. Because it's a burner. That's going to start smelting that. So now we have somewhat of a mini automation, but it's not fully automatic because we still have to keep mining coal until we have enough plates to finally animate this place. to automate this place so we don't have to keep mining stuff. So, we gotta mine some more coal, I'm guessing. Chop down some of these trees, you know. We need some landscaping, you know. Landscaping's not the worst to do. I mean, we did just land on an alien planet if you didn't catch that already, so. Okay, that's how much coal we got. 11 coal, so we'll give you a third. We'll give you, there we go. Oh, and this guy needs a chest. Chest can use wood. Let's just get some trees so we can make a chest. Chest. Oh yeah, I already have 4, so I already have enough. Could make an iron. We need 3 of 8. How much do we have in here? Oh, that's helpful. Let's make an iron. Let's also make a... We don't have copper yet because, you know, we're slow. Slow isn't the worst. Do we have one of these? Yeah, oh, we do. Okay, so this guy is basically then going to put the stuff in this chest. So now we have somewhat of a little thing, a little transport like stuff, but we still need to manually put coal in. So burner inserters don't usually use a lot of coal, so we can just kind of keep mining. Oh, I'm out. Oh, great. We can make 2 of these. We'll make 2 of them. Review half. You're good. You're good. How about you? We'll give you half, and we'll give you half. You need more. There we go. We're just gonna see, we got 27 plates. We'll take those. And what you wanna do is we eventually wanna make an electricity system. Basically a way to use electricity from water and coal. So, not there yet, but we will be because there's water right there, so. Time lapse me cutting down trees now. ran into a little bit of problem. We actually, to make any of these run, we need coal, so we actually need to have a coal conveyor belt from right here. Luckily, it's really close, supplying all of this. So we basically need to make a ton of inserters. And yeah, it's great. Don't we love making inserters, you know? So let me clear these trees and start this up. Luckily, we're pretty lucky that there is coal right here, though, so we didn't have to make something really long. We're going to make a drill. Oh, great. Oh, we need more stone for that, don't we? Well, there's stone right here. So we're pretty lucky there. Run, 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 run. Okay, so I've just switched around the formation so that these can actually, like, fit in a lot better. So now we can actually run. Can make more of these pretty soon when we get this done. Great, now you need coal. Oh, great. We can make some more, though. This... Yeah, give me those transport belts. Boom. Okay, so now all we need to do is get mining. And we'll actually make... I think we're gonna make... We can get this thing automated pretty soon. There we go. Get me some more stuff. Okay, so we're getting some more stuff here. Okay. Get some of the stuff moved. Okay. Yes, I will take those plates from you, and we can actually start. We might make can make one of these. Okay, so we're gonna make one of those. So then we can actually have a coal vein going to all of these places. Where's my drill? Okay, so we just put it. Actually, no, we have a coal source. Never mind. So we need coal going to there. So we need really what needs to happen is we need to kickstart these. By what that means is we're going to put coal into these, but once these get power, we can actually switch these. We can add a switch these to automatic ones that use the electricity, so that can be a lot more efficient. So yeah, that's probably how it's going to work. So we're just going to mine some coal, basically. And also, I guess we do need some inserters. So we need a lot more iron. We need 3 inserters. Okay. We're gonna put these in just so we have them started. We need a... Since these are using coal, they'll automatically pick up if they need coal. So that's very helpful. So we just need to kickstart this. Okay, there we go. So now, pretty soon this will start kicking that, which will give power. But we do need bronze. So that was kind of a fail because I can't even use the power. I should have waited. Well, it seems like that's gonna do it for us today, people. And make sure to stay tuned. I'll see how well I can get episodes of this uploaded. We'll see how long the break in between will be. Hopefully not a lot. I've been working on that. Make sure to stay fresh, and as always, eat more chicken. See ya.